Atlantic bluefin tuna populations suffered from overfishing until recent years, when management strategies allowed bluefin stocks to begin to recover. Lisa Ailloud, a Virginia Sea Grant Fellow and alumna at the Virginia Institute of Marine Science, participated in an international meeting to assess bluefin tuna. Using her research, Ailloud updated the growth information for Atlantic bluefins. Her work demonstrated that Atlantic bluefin tuna stocks are beginning to recover.